All right, staying with the markets, it's been about 17 days since SEBI gave its clearance for stock exchanges to be open from 9 in the morning until 5 in the evening. But in reality, it looks like implementing extended market hours is something that's going to take quite some time. Here's Vijay Iyer.
It was on October 23rd that market regulator Securities and Exchange Board of India cleared a proposal permitting stock exchanges to extend the time for trading, setting a 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. band as the outer limit, spelling a possible increase in trading hours by 2.5 hours. But stock exchanges keen on the move earlier are still to come up with any firm plan, even as the regulator seeks to clear the air on the subject and offer any help.
शायद गलतफहमी है मार्केट में कि हमने मार्केट आवर्स एक्सटेंड किए हैं. हमने आपने अगर पढ़ा होगा तो हमने एक्सचेंजेस से यह कहा है कि 9 बजे से लेकर 5 बजे तक जो भी मार्केट आवर्स आप रखना चाहते हैं वो आप रख सकते हैं. तो अभी ये एक्सचेंजेस को तय करना है कि प्रैक्टिकल क्या चीज है. पहले ये प्रिस्क्राइब था कि भाई आप 10 से 3:30 बजे तक ही कर सकते हैं, तो हमने वो रिलैक्सेशन दिया है 9 से 5 तक. तो हमें रेगुलेटरी कंसर्न कोई नहीं है, पर अब प्रैक्टिकली एक्सचेंजेस को डिसाइड करना पड़ेगा.
The offer by SEBI Chairman C.B. Bhave acquires significance as a primary impediment to extension of trading hours is meeting the settlement obligations under the T+2 system, which is a tall order if banks don't extend their working hours, and a move that requires the blessings of RBI. This is also perhaps why SEBI sources say they have not heard a word from the exchanges yet. The other reason, of course, is opposition from exchange members, who see the move doubling back office costs, making small brokerages unviable and leading to inconvenience for their clients in Hong Kong.
The only thing I wish, you know, the broking community has some more unity so that we can put a joint front. That's sorely lacking. So whatever the regulators say, we have to go with that. On the face of it, I don't see any great material benefit in so far as the broking houses are concerned, even investors are concerned.
The idea of extending trading hours was mooted by NSE to address the arbitrage offered by SGX Nifty and retain volumes on the exchange. But indications from sources in SEBI suggest a significant change in market timing is unlikely in the near future, given the impediments of T+2 trading. In Mumbai, with Vijay Ganeshan, Jensi Jacob, NDTV Profit.
Tubar.com.